Love is the greatest gift that someone has to offer us. So when it is given to us freely, we should always treat them with respect. When you love someone, you're making a commitment to yourself to always let your actions be guided by kindness, compassion, and honesty, and not by fear, weakness, or lies. The hands of a person that is fearful of love are empty. Their gifts are words of false promises, and their goodbyes are filled with sadness and regret. Real love is only attainable for those who are brave enough to commit to it, demonstrate it, and brave enough to be responsible for how they treat the heart of someone else who loves them. You simply don't treat them in such a way that they suffer for loving you. We can't always help who we love or who we don't, but we can choose to always be faithful in the way we carry out our love, even if the love we once felt is no longer the same. Punishing someone we claim to have loved is a betrayal to ourselves and to them. Words that are not filled with love are hollow, and loneliness is their echo. With that being said, if you love someone, showing them is better than telling them. And if you stop loving them, telling them is better than showing them. Unomvuyo Gamkhize, signing out.